friends, welcome back to the Pragmatic Lopa. Any day, it's always best to prepare our everyday use food naturally at home. One of my favorite, which is loved by kids as well, is peanut butter. For preparing 4 types of peanut butter, I used 4 cups of raw peanuts, which I'll show you in my next video. But before heading towards making peanut butter, let's first know how to roast peanuts. In case like me, you too buy raw peanuts in bulk from wholesale to make it a frugal affair, you can always buy roasted peanuts straight from store. But in today's video, I'll show you how you can roast peanuts perfectly at home at ease in all the 3 possible ways. First is to use an oven. Spread a parchment sheet on a baking pan. Spread peanuts evenly on it. Put it in the oven at 350 degree Fahrenheit or 180 degrees Celsius for about 6 to 9 minutes, depending how toasted you want your peanuts to be. As I have set a timer of 3 minutes to check every 3 minutes to toss up the peanuts for even heating, make sure you toss them often every 2 to 3 minutes until it's roasted till your liking. Second one is to use a microwave. I toasted the peanuts using a plate lined by parchment paper. Spread evenly. Don't let it overcrowd at one place. Put it in the microwave for about 8 to 10 minutes. I kept tossing them every 1 to 2 minutes to avoid burning due to heating spots. No worries, if you do not have any of these equipments, then you can simply use a saucepan on the stove over medium-low flame for about 12 to 14 minutes. Though you might have an urge to increase the flame and toast it faster, but trust me, in no time you'll regret it. Have patience, go slow and steady, keep tossing them frequently. Once the kitchen is filled with its amazing nutty aroma and when the skin or shell turns brown, you know it's done. Let everything cool down for 15 minutes. The timings I mentioned here for toasting each might vary depending on the equipment and the intensity it works with, as every machine is different, and also depending on how roasted you want your peanuts to be. Like I prefer this light brown. In whatever way you opt, the only important tip is to keep tossing the peanuts frequently for even roasting and to avoid burning. Once it cools down this way, by rubbing with fingers, remove the skin. Here you can very well appreciate, no matter which way you opt, eventually all will look the same. Now carefully sieve the peanuts to separate the skin from the nuts. Once you are done with all the peanuts, you can store them safely for months together. Now what I prefer is to toast these in bulk in my free time and store them in an airtight container as part of my meal prep, which later on I use in my other breakfast recipes like poha or as granola, even simply put it in salads or use as a peanut butter dressing or just have it as a snack like trail mix. This way it becomes very handy to use, which now I'll use for preparing homemade peanut butter, which you can see in my next video. The link is provided in the description box. Hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you haven't already. You can follow me on social media. The links are provided in the description box below. Thank you so much for stopping by. See you in my next video. Till then, take care, love you all.